I've showed you what on a 45, in particular the 1911, two World Wars can do against a T-Rex. So today we're going to one-shot a T-Rex with an AR-15 and see what happens. I'm going to get a little close because I can.
You're in the way.
Ready?
Wet. That was wet. Wet.
Hold on. Here it is. Hey, he did pretty good. He lost a leg, but other than that, he's okay.